pointy fingers. This is my server girl. Look at her, hard at work.
So, we're in the teepee, working, and it rained.
Woo! Are you soaking wet? Literally, like, the roof leak slug. You see it? I don't know. It's like really thundering.
Is he still out there? So much.
That hailstorm that just passed through, look how clear it is now. There's Davidson. Hi, Davidson. But it left hail, and so we're making a snowman. It's so warm out right now. Like, we're in shorts, and it's hail. I just got done at the teepee. There's the teepee. There's Davidson. There's hail. And there's the blue sky. And there's me.
Hey.
Oh. Look who's here. Oh. She went to Amsterdam today.
I got underwear.
This is going on a vlog.
I don't care.
And we're watching pickleball. Wait. Pickleball.
This is honestly kind of boring, not gonna lie. Oh.
I found another Caitlin.
Hi.
This is Caitlin.
Hello.
And
Caitlin's vlog.
We're in the teepee. There's Manny and there's Nicole. And she's so fat. Deuces, deuces.
Hey.
It was great. We laughed
this way.
Yes.
Now I have my name tag on. Oh. Oops. Not a vlogger.
I just woke up and rolled out of bed.
It's okay. So did I.
I just want everyone.
Got my mullet. My mullet, because I look disgusting.
That's her mullet and that's her bob cut.
This will forever be camp joke of 2017.
What else is a camp joke?
Pizza.
Wait, we didn't get that full body motion. Do it again, did you?
Pizza, sushi, that, this. What else? There's more.
Stop it.
Don't do that to me.
Tooth girlfriend.
It's 6:57, we should probably hit the breakfast.
I think so, too.
Okay, good.
Look at that, we're living in a shoebox for this entire summer.
It's literally a shoebox. It's okay.
We love our shoebox.
I know, we do. It's good. I'm gonna go with you.
Stop.
Okay, I'll see you soon.
In the teepee again, playing a game.
Playing Spikeball with Joanna. And Jackie, on our day off.
I'm so tired and she's forcing me to run.
We're gonna run. Show them how you run.
I'm kidding, I don't actually.
Here, I'll show you how to run. Ready?
Intensity!
High intensity interval workout. Interval training.
So I wanna go on a run.
So do I.
But this lady,
we're gonna sweat so much.
We're sweating so much. So we don't have enough time. She has a meeting.
Oh,
so
no, that's the run.
Her meeting got canceled. So we did go on a run.
No, there's actually sweat.
Yeah.
Not really, but.
We're almost done. That booty. He said you wanted me to vlog. I'm vlogging.
Hey guys, we're currently walking / running and really out of shape. To go meet people while we're walking. To go meet people. Ow, I just put my wedgie. To go meet people to walk to a bonfire.
We're all stuck in this car.
This is my brother.
Hey.
I don't know if you can see
it.
Yo.
We love curfew, so I get to drive. Oh, Jesus, curfew. It's so great.
I'm 19, so I don't have a curfew.
So I woke up late this morning. I'm supposed to be at Kids Club, which is where I work for the TAing, at 8:15. I got there at 9 o'clock, and so I just missed devotions. Like, I didn't miss like the actual teaching, which is good, thank goodness. Oh no, my flower. But I'm gonna have to get penalized for it. Made this little flower thing to put in my ear. But after Kids Club, I showered and we went to lunch. We missed breakfast because we slept in by accident.
Until about 9, felt amazing.
It's her day off, so she's not doing anything.
Yeah.
And now we just finished lunch. There was tacos and they were really good.
We're getting a milkshake because we're fat, so.
We love milkshakes.
Ice cream.
And you know what? Pack on the pounds, girl. Share
That's
the
what
look.
I'm talking about. That was
my finger's caught.
I'm so confused.
So we'll get back to you when we get our milkshakes. You got cappuccino crunch milkshake, and you got
mint chocolate chip ice cream foam. It was really small.
I'm kind of upset.
Yeah, and now we're watching the super calm water out there. We could have gone paddle boarding or something, but we didn't, which is great. Moana. We just fell asleep for about 4 hours.
Yeah, pretty much.
That was awesome. It was a good nap. It's raining outside, so it's like perfect. We got to cuddle. That was cute.
Can he come over to you guys at all?
Nope. They got a lobster.
Somewhere. Walked by, but I don't know where.
She's so proud. We got done with Kids Club today. Today was Floral Friday. I didn't take a picture or video or anything, but we looked pretty cool. And now we're going to dishes because we love washing. Yay! I wish we could film in there. I wish it wouldn't be like weird. It's so cool. It's like an industrial kitchen. Hey guys, just vlogging, you know, the vlog life. There's a 5K going on, so there's runners. But yeah, that's about it. That's Friday.
That's another for puppets.
This is where I spend most of my days. There's Olivia dancing. Look at those jazzy feet. These are the lovely sinks. Nasty garbage disposal is one. Today was a long day.
Hello.
I look really, 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 really gross.
Me too.
Guys, look at this. This is 2 dish shifts.
1 dish shift for me. 2 purdy dish. I mean, purdy weight.
No, I did 2 purdy dish. She did 2 purdy weight. Let's keep that very clear.
Buffet, I was up at 5:30.
Yeah, no, you were up really early. Yeah.
I didn't get up on time, as usual.
And the sunset's really pretty. Let me show you. Seaweed chats. Our room smells like seaweed.
Uh huh.
Ready?
Wait, who is it on? Oh. The lighting girl.
Good afternoon. It's Saturday. Saturday are changeover days. And so basically that means the entire camp helps clean rooms and cabins. So I've been doing that all morning. Right now we started at 8 and now it's 1 o'clock. So it's raining really, really, really hard, thundering and lightning, but that's about it. Becca's at lunch doing lunch stuff, and I am in my room drying off, and I am peeling like crazy from my sunburn. It is disgusting. Let me see if I can show you. There's my leg. Do you see all that? That's my skin. That is disgusting. I'm vacuuming it up, don't worry.
See how much lime we had going on here. You did have 2 5s. I see that. 2 5s. Sounds good.
Yeah, it's raining.
Looks like we got.
Dance, Becca, dance.
Hands. You can't even see it though. Say hi, Constance.
That actually kind of hurt.
Hi.
Aww.
Oh, say hi.
Who is this?
It's my blog.
Oh, hi.
Woo.
So what you're gonna do is the point of the game is you want to get all four of the same number. So what you're So how you're gonna do that is like we're gonna all pull cards and I'm gonna start going through the deck. I'm gonna pass the card that I don't have.
I'm getting mozzarella sticks. What are you getting?
I'm getting curly fries and fries because you can't have one.
Gotta have both.
Gotta have both.
How many kids did you have today?
Noah. 21.
21, and how old are they?
5.
Noah. 21 5-year-olds, and I had 41 7-year-olds and 8-year-olds.
41.
41 kids. So the vlog just missed the whole thing, just happened. So me, Sarah, and Constance, we went paddle boarding. And that was actually kind of fun, until we
start to cry again.
Sarah lost her paddleboard, so now we're walking to the front office to see if she has to pay for it. We are not going to pay $70 for it. There's no way.
It's robbery.
I can't get my leg.
Time is hers, Kristen. Time is mine.
Oh my gosh.
All right, wait, I'm gonna get in. You record. Okay. It's on selfie mode.
Oh, hey vlog.
I'm gonna be on both of your butts.
It's okay. Is my butt touching your face? Oh. Oh. How do I switch it to not?
Oh, there you are!
Hi! Hi!
I'm so happy. She's smiling.
Just wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Run fast!
Run fast! Video. Don't break him! You look like a slug with a head.